This is Libbey High School on February the 29th, 2012. Not much left. It's coming down. They're cleaning up the field, and they're starting to tear from the top down.